Hello there. So it's Sunday. I'm at Gusto in Alderley Edge, and it's Oliver's birthday party. It's there's 20 children that are making chocolate bars and lollies, so it's our Build-A-Bar package. The kids are out in the limousine at the moment, so they're doing a few trips around Wilmslow, Alderley Edge in the limo, and they're coming here. 12:30 start, so they'll be doing an hour's chocolate making with me and making their own pizzas with Gusto. So. the Oliver the birthday boy. You had a good time, Oliver?
Yeah, I loved it.
You loved it?
What was your favourite part?
Making
your bar?
Yeah, making my chocolate.
Amazing. What did you call it? Has it got a name?
It's called the wrap.
I love it. Amazing. What does it say on the bar?
It says it's like a little wrap for it.
Yeah?
Get the wrap to the wrap to the wrap, wrap, wrap.
So you've done a little wrap for your chocolate. That's amazing. It sounds like a hip-hop theme bar. Amazing, Oliver. I'm glad you enjoyed it. And you got your certificate as well, so you're now a chock star, aren't you? That's your certificate.
Yeah.
Look at that. Excellent, mate. Well done. I'm glad you enjoyed it. High five. Nice one, mate.
I wonder why.
Okay. As you can see, great success, which is a huge relief always. All the chocolates set nicely, they've all got the bars, the lollies, everybody knows whose is whose, no arguments. Awesome. Right, on to the next one, which is at Revolution in Wilmslow. Another great party, perfect venue there, Revolution, Wilmslow. Great, you know, all the kids' party food provided, a nice little area sectioned off, which is spot on. It's been a while since I've done one there, so that's all good. Okay, so I'm home now, ready to chill, and my good friend Alex Shaw, who's a hairdresser, is on his way around to give me a cheeky trim, so it'll be nice to catch up with him and get a cheeky trim before I go to Amsterdam tomorrow. My cheeky trim, suitcases packed, and we're up at 4 a.m. tomorrow to fly to Amsterdam at 7. Can't wait to get a few days there just to chill. I've caught up with inquiries tonight, and yeah, we're all set, so bring it on. So look out for some vlogging from Amsterdam. That's all for now. Peace out. Don't forget to subscribe to Oli The Choc. That's me. See you soon. Bye.